This video shows Gisela Benzrady's daughter and her choir singing the national anthem at the Pepsi Center on November 5th, a performance that this Colorado mother of three thought she may not get to see.
What happened to me is too common.
At a news conference at the Colorado Muslim Society, Benzrady said she was told to remove her hijab if she wanted to come into the Pepsi Center.
When I entered will call, the security person that was working immediately waved at me and told me that I had to take that thing off of my head. I responded right away and told her that this was not just a head covering, that it was for religious purposes, to which she responded that she didn't care.
Benzrady says she asked if she could take it off in private, if a female screener here wanted to do a security check, but that, she says, was denied. She says she asked for a supervisor who eventually allowed her to enter, but this mother says the experience was humiliating.
I was distraught over what had happened because my daughter was witness to it.
Cronky Sports and Entertainment put out a statement saying in part, Pepsi Center prides itself on creating a safe and inclusive environment for all patrons, regardless of race, gender, religion, national origin, disability, and sexual orientation. Unfortunately, there was a misunderstanding on November 5th when a security agent didn't recognize that Ms. Benzrady was wearing a hijab. A supervisor quickly intervened and Ms. Benzrady entered. We are taking steps to modify our screening process and provide additional education to our staff. Kim Posey, Fox 31.
That mom says Pepsi Center statement is not good enough. She wants to be told specifically which changes will be made.